Friends, welcome to our channel Out of Box Tutorial. So in this video we will be solving this problem statement to find the sum of the following series. So the series is 1 plus 1 divided by 2 plus 1 divided by 3 up to 1 divided by n. So we will try to solve this series. So let's analyze our problem statement. So see here, in every addition denominator is incremented by 1. So that is our key factor for solving this series. So it's very easy. So we'll be assigning integers for that. So like integers mean I, which will be for incrementation. In this case, we want to increment denominator. So that will be in I, and n we will ask, that is n for user to input the value. So enter the value of n, so that will be a value for n. And see here, in this case, see 1 divided by 2 plus 1 divided by 3, this will be, these are fractional parts, so the value of that will be not an integer, it will be a float value. So we'll assign a float to store sum, and we will equate that to 0.0, as anything added to that will not change its value, and terminate that statement. And we'll be assigning our for loop here. So here I will be initialized to 1, terminating that, and we'll be assigning relation between I and n. So in every case, I will be less than equal to n, of course, and we want to increment I in every case, in every step. So that will be I plus plus, and we are sending our loop over here. And see, now we are going to find sum. So sum in every step will be equal to previous sum plus the value 1.0 divided by I. Here I is nothing but denominator, which is incremented in every step. And I have written 1.0, not 1, because it will be added in sum, which is float value. So that's it. And the output statement will be the sum of series is. So that will be the value of sum, and terminating that. So let's run this. Enter value of n. So let the value of n be 10. Enter. So the sum of series from one plus one by two plus one by three up to 1/10 is 2.92897. So that's it. It's very easy to solve. Hope you learned something new. Thanks for watching.